All right. All right. All right, look here, settle down now, settle down. All right. All right, listen. First of all, before I start, I want to say that I thank everybody for joining us in the Dinner Cataria over the past weekend. And we had a wonderful time, it was wonderful food. But the Bouquin barbecue that made the food, and I'm telling you right now, that food was good as hell. Have no place in the Lord house. That's what it, yeah. Anyway, listen, what I want to talk to y'all about today, a simple concept, okay? What you gonna do when the world come for you? See, that's what I'm trying to ask y'all right now. That's what we want to talk about today. What you gonna do when the world come for you? Because it's coming. Devil in the world. See, that's the devil playground of the world, see? The heavens, that's the Lord. The hell, I don't know what that is, but in the between of the world, that's where the, see, that's where the devil come in here. He be trying to get around, manipulate. Y'all know what I'm saying? The devil don't come in here, he ain't got no horns, no pitchfork, and all that old extra. No, Devil come looking good. Boy be paid, boy be laid out. He's like, come in here as a temptress. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah. My brothers in here know what I'm talking about right now. You probably got a devil temptress right in that neck to you. Come on in here smelling good, looking right. Yep. Looking like hams got stuck up in the sun record. Anyway, sorry. They trying to get into your spirituals. They trying to corrupt your spirituals. That's what the devil do. See? And when he come on in, what you gonna do? You got to understand how to fight him up. See? With the Lord's hands. See? Here in the Lord's hand tabernacle, we tell you how to put them hands back on the devil. See? When he come in, he gonna come all nice, talk to you, hey, how you doing? Then he gonna try to punch you. Punch you in the stomach. You get butt. You hit your stomach, and then you knock your wind up out you. You ever got your knee wind knocked up out you? Can't breathe? That's what it try to do. Try to knock your wind up out you. See? What you got to learn how to do, you got to sidestep. See? When coming in, sidestep, pivot. You got to pivot, and then you give him that 1-2. See? Give him the 2-piece with a biscuit. You got to pivot here. That cat, kick. See, that's what you do. You got to give it to him now. But you got to throw the jab out there just to get some distance. See, when he come on, you got to learn how to slip them. You got to slip them punches, man. You got to slip them. You don't, the devil gonna knock you out, man. I'm trying to tell you, okay? You out here minding your own business. I want to be a man of God. I follow the Lord's way. Here come the devil. Come on up in here. On into the party. You trying to drink fruit juices. Healthy waters and stuff. He gonna come in here spiking it. With putting Hennessy all in the drink. You know. After you know what happened to your dead Hennessy. Huh? You be off that Hennessy. Yeah, I know what to do. Acting a fool out there. There ain't nothing but the devil. See, you gotta learn how to hit that back, Jack. Can't do no Hennessy. Straight. Whole bottle. Yeah, but you can't do that. You know what you're gonna have. I ain't like I know. I'm just saying that what I heard. You know, that what I heard. Maybe all that Hinderomicus stuff. Anyway, listen. Understand that your spatulas is a part. See, they was something. You just can't just be letting the spatulas get touched on. You can't. Okay, you got to guard them. You got to fight them. You got to fight them bulls off. They be trying to come in with you. See, they try to come in, get all on to you. They try to get all into you. Into your inner spacious. You can't let them get you in a spatial. You got to have a spatial areas right there. You can't come too much closer than that. You know what I'm talking about? So that way, when they come on in, you can see them coming, and you can keep them off you. See, keep them off. The Lord's hands. Put them hands on. But now you be out your way, huh? Out here just trying to make a living. Trying to get some money, bring home, maybe buy a little some food or something in the house, put some gas in your car, and then what happened? Here come the devil. Here he comes, messing with you, trying to get all up into your ass, into your spiritual ass, huh? He trying to come on in. He like, hello, he knocking on the door. Hello, it's me, I'm the devil. Coming in to mess today up. Whatever. Yeah, he ain't doing that no. Cause you know why? Cause you know how to throw that jab. Oh, back up on me, devil. Come on, back up now. You about to catch these hands, boy. Yeah, you want these hands? These hands work, boy, these hands work. Now I'm talking about. See, he ain't ready. But y'all out here weak. Y'all out here weak and meek and all, you sitting up there when he come over to the dispatcher, you just like, hello, devil, I can't do nothing. I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm just going to be here. Shut up. Wake up. Get up. Fight back. Learn how to fight. Learn how to use them hands. Lord hands. That's what we do here at the Tabernacle. And you want to learn more about how to use them Lord's hands, come on, worship with us. Come on back. Because y'all know, every day we in here, we gonna tell y'all how to do. Okay? That's what we do. As we leave here today, put it in your mind. When the Lord tells you, put them hands on somebody, understand it's for you necessarily needed. It's needed, you need it, you necessary. You need it. Damn it, then to hell, laciousness. You need to have some kind of, you know what? Just look, yeah, when they come at you, you got to fight them off. Okay, that's what I'm trying to tell you. That's what I'm saying. Don't be no pushover to the devil. Okay, you can't do that. And be strong. Like Jesus. He was strong. That's right. That's powerful. Sometimes you got to put powerful hands on situations. When they trying to get into your spirituals, you got to throw them right up off there. You can hit them in the neck too. Hit the neck. See, the devil don't like the neck hit. The devil like to come on and talk to you smooth. He be, hi, hey, baby, how you doing, baby? Shot to that neck. And he be, yes, I can't talk it. That's right, you can't talk, devil. Because you ain't got nothing to say that I want to hear. You ain't got nothing to say that I want to hear. Not at all. Ain't listening. You ain't listening. You ain't hitting you. Nope. Devil, shut your mouth up. I knock you out. That's how you got to do it. Anyway, look here. We about to get on up out of here because I think the game coming on. And I'm going to watch it, eat some chicken wings. And then I tell y'all, that barbecue that they made that the other day, boy, you might want to go down now and get you some. You in Atlanta. You want that barbecue, the Boo King barbecue. I'm trying to tell you now. That right there put hands on your spirituals in your neck and in your stomach. Your stomach spiritual. Your whole spirituals feel good when you eat that there. I got some at the house right now. They gave me some. I didn't take it. They gave it. Anyway, go on out there, get some of that food. Look here. Go on, take care of yourself. And when the world comes for you, put hands on the world.